Hello, this is Lisette, and with the Oracle theme card of week 37. This week I used my two oldest card decks of Doreen Virtue. And the first one I used was a Healing with the Angels. And I didn't even need to shuffle because the very first card that popped out was this one, Emerging. And this card is like really a very good card compared to all the previous cards we had about authenticity, about being vulnerable, about being yourself, about polishing yourself, about letting go of everything and anything and anyone that is less than 100% good. This card says this is a validation of, you know, the energies might have been very heavy lately, but there is light at the end of the tunnel and you are emerging. So just keep going and just go with the flow and emerge. Normally you would say that this card would represent the spring because of the flowers, but this is literally shed all things that you've lived through the last couple of weeks, months, maybe even years, and go towards the autumn. Well, I mean, if you're in the northern hemisphere, otherwise you are in spring in the southern hemisphere. And really just keep forging ahead. And when I say forging ahead, the second card I was from Messages from Your Angels. And which card did I get? Mystique. I love this card. It says, keep charging ahead and don't take no for an answer. Expect miraculous solutions to appear. This card really says, it also validates this card. And this card says, if you've been thinking, oh, you know, it's really tough and it's really difficult to forge ahead and it's really been a struggle and, you know, maybe I should step down a little bit, maybe I take it down a notch. This card says, don't. Really, please keep going on with what you're doing. Keep shedding the old. Keep opening up for the new things, and miraculous things, miracles do happen. And don't take no for an answer. Don't listen to the people that say, oh, but you can't, and that's too much, or that's too little, and why should you do it, and why should you change it, anything. The only thing that you need to listen to is your own higher self, your own inner voice. And I'm not speaking about a little voice, the little nagging one, the ego one that wants to keep the status quo, that says, oh, but you know, just don't bother, just stick to what you know. No, you know, that's the ego. Go for the angelic voices, go for God's voice, go for your higher self voice. Go for what you believe in, your values, because they're valid. So please, you know, continue to emerge in confidence, keep charging and forging ahead, and everything will just work out just fine. So I just want to say, make it a beautiful week, take very good care of yourself, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.
The Abundance Nest Workshop started Monday, 12th of September 2016. You can still join.